Honored to be a part of this very passionate, caring community, and so honored to be here tonight. So I just want to share a little bit of my story and my health journey and how I got started in the Juice Plus community. So my name is Elsie Gould Matthews. I'm a wife, a mom of three. I'm a grandma of three. Just to go back a little bit to share about my health journey and how what made me get started with Juice Plus. You know, growing up, my father had heart disease. He had two quadruple bypass surgeries. And on the second surgery, he suffered a massive stroke during rehab, and he passed away at the age of 73. And that statistic about children passing away before their parents, that's true in my family. I lost my older brother at the age of 55. He just had a downward spiral with his health, and all his organs began to fail, and he died at the age of 55. And, you know, I knew this was not a road that I wanted to go down. So fast forward, you know, to myself, age 50, I was tired. I was bloated. I looked like I was 5 months pregnant all the time. I had the classic symptoms of leaky gut, but I didn't know. I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know why my stomach was so bloated, why I was feeling tired all the time. So, you know, I went to the doctor. And the doctor said, nope, everything's fine. I'll run some blood work. And he said, oh, you're fine. All your numbers are within normal limits. You're all good. But, you know, I'm thinking, well, how come I don't feel fine? You know, why am I tired? Why am I looking like I'm pregnant? And he just really had no answers for me. I also had allergies that presented themselves after age 50. I was going through menopause, having symptoms, hot flashes, a lot of anxiety too. And I really didn't understand the connection between what I ate and how I felt, you know. So fast forward, I happened to meet a lady at a health fair, and she introduced me to Juice Plus. Now, I was a little bit skeptical. You know, I wasn't going through a health crisis. The doctor said I was fine after all, but I was searching for some answers, you know, because I wanted to feel better. So I figured, hey, let me try this Juice Plus. You know, what do I have to lose? So I started my Juice Plus journey, and I started with the fruits and veggie capsules. And then I added the complete shakes. And oh my gosh, within a week or so, I was feeling so much energy. I was having better workouts at the gym. And then I just had so much energy that I decided to join a run group. And I started my run journey at age 52. And I have probably ran more than 55 Ks and completed 4 half marathons. This is something I never would have done without Juice Plus. I just would not have had the energy. So my allergies are gone. Menopause symptoms improved. I'm a regular gal. And I did this shred many times. I jumped on that bandwagon and I lost 50 pounds doing the shred. And I was able to get back into my bikini for a chance of a lifetime to Hawaii. So, you know, obviously, you know, with the great results that I had, hey, I wanted to join this business and I wanted to share with other people. But what I love about the business is the great community of caring people, how passionate they are. And I love the education that we freely share just to help people to feel better, you know, because people are going to the doctors and they don't really have the answers for prevention. And the other thing that I love is sharing this education with my family and with my grandkids, you know, and the correlation between good food, you know, relates to feeling good. What we eat really affects how we feel. And I love gardening with my grandkids. We like to garden, but this is my indoor tower. And we moved the garden inside, only 5 steps away from my kitchen. But I love teaching my grandkids about healthy food and changing the trajectory of health in my family. I'm building a business in Stolen Moments because I travel a lot for work. As you see, I'm not home to show my tower right now, but I had my daughter set this up so I could at least show the tower. So this is what I love about our business. You can do this business from anywhere. You know, I travel. I could not do traditional gardening because, you know, I'm away like 10 days at a time for work, you know. But with Tower Garden, all I have to do is plug it in. The lights come on. It waters itself. And when I come home, I get to enjoy, you know, eating real food, good food off of my tower. And I'm sharing it with others, building a global business. I can work my business from anywhere. Thank you so much for letting me share. So amazing to be a part of this community.